Go.
Good morning. This is the WES News for Monday, November 30th, brought to you by Ms. Miller. We hope all of our students and families had a wonderful and restful Thanksgiving. Today, we are going to be working remotely. We are going to be working remotely Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. On Wednesday will be our meal distribution between 10:30 and 12:30, so parents can come to the school to pick up the meals. The students will return to school for face-to-face instruction on Thursday and Friday. Parents, if you are having any computer issues, technical issues, please call the school. You can even stop here and we will try to figure out what the problem is, or you can call us on the phone and we can talk you through it on the phone. So students, make sure that you attend your classes today, you attend your special that your teacher assigns to you, whether it's music, art, or gym. And if any parents have any other questions, please feel free to call the office at 304-748-8370. As you can see, we started decorating today at the school, getting the Christmas trees up and getting some things ready for when the students come back on Thursday. So at this time, we're going to go ahead and stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. We hope everyone has a great day.